that will not do his challenge any good. Another regular from the European diving scene, Andrzej Rzeszutek of Poland. And a very, very tight pike there from the 21-year-old from Warsaw.
Yeah, in fact, he pulled his head down so hard in that pike, he just started to miss the entry. Here comes the head. It's down. He's having to guess now. He's guessing the water. He should have had his head up a little bit more, seen the water, reach forward to stop it rolling over. Powerful diver, though. Well, he's got away with it.
Yeah, he'll take that. 74.40. Moves him towards the 150 mark after two rounds.